And here's one for you.
Halloween party's tomorrow night, Holmes. Got a costume?
No.
Hey, maybe you could go as a turtle.
Thanks, Chad. I can't believe Chad got promoted again. When the executives look at me, all they see is a tortoise.
Hey, man, you want things to change, you gotta make them change. You ever pitch to the top man himself?
Daniel Moss? Hell no.
Well, then it's time to man up, my road dog, because there he is.
Oh, my God. He never eats lunch down here. He's too busy being an animation god.
Then it's fate, man. You gotta go over there and say, yo, I am Tim Avery, and I've been slugging away in this costume for 6 months now, and I got an idea for a show, and you need to hear it. Be aggressive, man. If a bug bites you, bite him back.
Oh, you mean like you have with Sylvia?
Shut up.
You know, maybe I should.
Should what?
Just walk up to Daniel. I mean, he's just a guy, right?
Right.
What do I have to lose?
You got nothing to lose, man.
I'm gonna do it.
Are you crazy?
Hey, Torpedo Tortoise.
Hi.
Something I can do for you?
Actually, yes. Yes, you can. See, I've been in turtle suit for a while now, but I'm a trained animator. I went to school and everything. And I got an idea for a show that you gotta hear.
Cool. Lay it on me.
Now?
So what did he say?
That my ideas lacked spark, but the door was always open?
Well, that's a good thing.
No. It's always open so he can push guys like me out of it.